California's Silicon Valley has always been a hotbed for innovation, hip design, and, well, a certain amount of quirkiness. When I first walked into the Best Western Hotel Avatar just off Highway 101 in Santa Clara, I thought, wow, who would have thought this was the Best Western? Now, even though the hotel was originally built over 30 years ago, you'd never know it after its recent multi-million dollar redo. There's a bright and modern lobby that offers a really nice first impression. There's also a nice seating area and bookshelves full of, and here's the quirky part, colorful toy robots. Who knew? But you know, that's gotta warm the cockles of the engineers and other tech types that are sure to fill this space frequently. Then there's the brand new gym and all the requisite elliptical trainers, treadmills, television, and also a nice outdoor pool area. Red curtains flank openings along courtyard balconies, adding another nice touch that really pulls the whole space together. Now, midweek rates here start at about $130 and go to $150 a night. Designers took the basic motel room layout every road warrior knows so well and really turned it on its head, adding retro furniture, flat screen TVs, and iPod docking stations. Hotel General Manager Peter Evenhouse tells me that he spent nearly $300,000 on the hotel's blisteringly fast Wi-Fi network that goes into every nook and cranny. Now, the cool quirkiness of the Hotel Avatar also comes out in some whimsical artwork that you'll find. Over each bed, there's a painting of what looks like a roller coaster, but on closer inspection, it's actually made up of thousands of, you guessed it, avatars. Now, avatars are the real and cartoon-like faces used to identify users on social networking sites like Facebook or Twitter. The faces you see here are actually those of hotel employees, the general manager, celebrities, and local politicians. The hotel is also part of the Best Western Business Plus plan, which of course means access to a state-of-the-art business center like this one. The conference room is called The Garage, in honor of all the businesses in the Silicon Valley that got their start in suburban garages like Microsoft, HP, and Google. For after hours, there's a great room, a perfect place to unwind after a long day in a corporate cube. This is where you can relax with a beer, socialize with colleagues or other guests. And there are even two massaging recliners to help stressed out business travelers chill out. So all in all, I'd say that the Best Western Hotel Avatar is really a fashionable, functional, and fun oasis in the heart of Silicon Valley. Very well done. For You Must Be Trippin', I'm Chris McGinnis.